Hello YouTuber, this is Zombieland Awesome Bro here, and I have a M4 Tactical Viper airsoft gun. So of course you'll get an airsoft gun. Battery, 8 volt, I think 9 or 8. It comes with this on the gun of course, but I took it out. Come with the charger and the light. There's a light bulb right there, but you can't see it. Well, you can actually. And it kind of a high capacity mag. See, there's a wheel down there. It's said that it's best with it's 420 FPS if you use 6mm BB chalk range. And I'm gonna shoot this target right there. And I have another one. So first, here's where the battery go. At the stock. And there's a button right here that you push and then turn it the other way. And there's another one right here. And then just push. Oh my God, it's so hard. Okay, so sometimes it'll pop out and here it is. And it's 6 adjustable stock, but yeah. And here's the charger thing. Let me connect it. And it's easy to connect it. Just wait. Okay. Like that, pretty much. Like that. So now, there's a charger. Let me put it in again. Okay. The battery goes are those two holes in a stock. Now, to put it in, just like press the button down on the stock. Put the back cover on. And there you have it. It's back. And now, the magazine. There you go. Oh God, the sight is also hard on whatever you call with the green thing. Pistol sight or something, whatever it's called. See? Or you can flip it up like this. Like this, see? Like that. And now to wind it, just like, if you have it like this, just see that the gun is like that way, and then you want it this way. And if it's hard to push in, just like keep doing it for a little bit, but not all the way. Okay, now let's do the other side. So right here, this is safe, semi, fully automatic. So I'll go semi first. Oh, and it also have, of course, every M4 have a dust cover that you just push this button right there and just pull it. Dust cover come off, and the hop-up system is in there. So let's go with this. Okay. So shooting test one. Let's see where I hit. Right there. I have one finger on the gun, so I can't really shoot it that well. Okay. Let's do this again. I can't barely see anything. So there you go, okay. I missed since I can't see anything. So I'll be right back when I shoot it. Okay, you can tell that the gun is pretty accurate. I aim for this, but it hit there, here. I was right here. This is how far I was. So now, on to the fully automatic. I'm winding it up. Switch to automatic. I'm not showing you. There you go. So now, and there you go. Ouch. Okay. Oh, it went through, huh? But yeah, there you can. It's pretty powerful. Right there. Oh, I had the bullseye. So yeah. So I think that's it for my M4. Tactical. That's off. It was $99.97, and plus tax, so that would be like 107. So yeah. So yeah. Peace out.